Use me as bait! Did you see that? The Citadel, you...
Bro! Hang on!
You got hit.
I know! I used Medigel. A lot of it. All of it, actually. And now everything is a little bit bouncy.
I think you used too much.
So, can I help with anything?
Alert C-Sec. I'll look for a way out.
Warning. C-Sec has ordered a lockdown in this area. Temporary travel restrictions apply.
Where do you...
Wait, it's not.
Brooks, I see some sky cars across the gap. Maybe a landing pad.
I'm checking the area. Transportation, no. Food, no. Laundry. Ah! It's a sky car lot. Scission Motors.
Get a shuttle over there. I'll find a way across.
Okay, right. So, it turns out CSEC has the whole area locked down. It's gonna be a tiny bit tricky to get you a shuttle.
Keep at it, Brooks.
Oh, also, stay off your comm. Well, except for me. It's hacked. That's probably how they found you.
Who are these guys?
I don't know, but they really don't seem to like you.
Yeah, I'm sensing that.
Citizen, this area is
Hey.
A little backup.
Thank the goddess. Joker explained what happened. I'm on foot, but should reach you soon. Excuse me, who is this? You're on an unsecured channel, and you're putting Commander Shepard in danger. In danger? Who is this?
Hang on. Joker mentioned Staff Analyst Brooks, yes? That's her. Everybody play nice.
Do not leave bags unattended in the marketplace.
Thank you.
Good to hear. Things are a little dicey.
I will attempt to register surprise.
Brooks, found a way across. It's locked down.
Right, because of the, lockdown. Can you get through?
I'll try to override. Under control.
I'm detecting multiple alarms across the wards. What's the situation?
I thought I'd make things more interesting.
I see. Did you sustain real damage in the fall, Commander?
Cover!
Shepard. Brooks sent me the nav point for the Skycar lot. I'll meet you there.
Good. They have guns and don't like me.
That's not helpful. Commander, it would really be great if you could stay off the comm.
Understood.
Okay. Brooks over. No, out. Brooks out. Oh,
having a bad day, Shepard?
You could say that.
Landing pad is over there, but it's behind a locked gate.
Let's look for a control panel.
I like your outfit. Control panel, right. I heard you fell through a fish tank.
We'll talk about it later.
A shame. I quite liked that restaurant.
We'll talk about it later. Stand back.
One moment. Hello.
Could you please open the gate? Thank you.
Please leave.
Well, I could have done that.
Rex, what are you doing here?
Just butting heads with the council over Krogan expansion.
Move it! Grab cover!
Shepard, we got a way out of here?
Rex, I'm a professional.
That's not a yes.
It's not a no.
Commander!
Joker, we lost our ride. Where are you?
On my way. Picked up Brooks. Figured you'd have a few questions.
Good call.
Online.
We're gonna be back. Yeah!
Commander, did C-Sec find you? Are you okay?
Yes and no. Merc's in a C-Sec shuttle.
What?
Little busy right now.
Right, sorry. We'll be there soon.
There, Commander. Hang on.
Great place to fight in. Lots to destroy.
Approaching your position. Commander, just following the gunfire.
Copy that.
Sorry I'm late. Had to take the scenic route.
Scenic route? We nearly crashed four times. Where the hell did you learn to drive?
And Brooks says hi. Get to the shuttle! Good to go, Commander.
Someone want to tell me what's going on here?
Who were those mercenaries? They were heavily armed and using C-Sec shuttles.
I don't know. I've never seen them before.
I can't believe you survived all that. They had guns. And grenades. And those drone things.
It's all right. I'm calling Commander Bailey. See what's going on with C-Sec.
Okay, that sounds... Wait! Wouldn't that just make whoever you contact a target too?
She's right, Shepard. Until we know more, it's a huge risk.
Okay. For now, we run this ourselves.
Right. Ourselves. On our own. Outside the law. Okay. Yeah.
Brooks, it's okay. I know this is a lot to deal with.
I got shot. I got Medigel, but still, I took a desk job explicitly to not get shot. And you killed 100 guys with a pistol!
Well, yes. That did happen.
I mean, who does that? Well, you, I guess. But besides you, they said the Medigel might make me jumpy. Do I seem jumpy?
How did you get mixed up in this?
I monitored data for Alliance Intel to prevent fraud and hacking of officer IDs. Like, someone using an Admiral's pass to get into a nightclub on the Citadel when that Admiral is fighting on T'Chanka. I wrote a tracking program. It's really neat. I named it Mr. Biscuits, after my cat.
Brooks.
Right, sorry. Anyway, my program detected a breach in your classified files. Soon, everything we had on you was compromised. Personnel files, mission reports, everything.
Since when does hacking personnel records involve heavy weapon fire?
Think of what criminals could do if they had Shepard's military access codes. Or Spectre codes, even.
Explains why they need you dead, Shepard. Nothing to stop them till the damage is done.
Okay. Let's figure out who they are and shut them down. Ideas?
Maybe. That pistol you picked up.
For such a tiny thing, it packs a punch. Never seen anything like it before.
Nor have I. Let me see if I can dig something up.
Well, you can try. But I should warn you, I haven't found anything yet, and I've been digging pretty deep.
I'm sure you have. Glyph.
Collating relevant intel for review, Dr. Tassoni.
Thanks.
All right, the Yara's on point. What about the rest of the crew?
Yeah, what about those slackers?
Joker, you've been busy.
I found some folks who actually like being shot at.
Permission to come aboard, Shepard?